An inmate in the Monroe County Jail is facing new charges after deputies say he assaulted two sheriff's deputies. 37-year-old Evan Guzman was being held in the jail after being charged with murder in June of 2021. Officials tell us he was tampering with the fire suppression system in his cell. Deputies asked him to sit down and entered his cell. When they did, they say Guzman punched a deputy in the face, breaking his nose, while another received a cut on his arm. Guzman now faces two counts of assault.